What up, what up, what up? It's Jared, aka The Birds. Welcome back to The Birds Nest. I hope you guys have been enjoying the reaction so far. Here, I got another one here for you today. Today, as of recording this, it is 50 days till the season opener for the NHL. So don't worry, the pump-ups are gonna come back, but I wanna give you guys some more hockey reactions as the season's just around the corner, and we're all probably excited for some hockey. Canada just won juniors last weekend, so that was dope. Let's go Team Canada. You know, we love them boys over there. Today we are going to be reacting to last year's season of players splitting the defense. So they called it splitting the D. Of course, they made a little, hey, how you doing? Yeah, I think we're probably going to see McDavid on here 100%. I think Marner's goal pass to Bunting will be in here because he split the defense as he was cutting through the middle and then fell down and passed it to him. So I'm predicting those two. Those two are going to be in there for sure. If I'm wrong with the Marner one, I'll do 10 push-ups. Psych. Without further ado, guys, let's get into the video. Yes, almost forgot. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. And as always, hit that like button to punch out that algorithm. Nobody likes being thrown in your face. YouTube, we're on to you. We will come after you. I'm just joking. Let's get into the video. Reacting to splitting the defense. Kuznetsov first.
He doesn't get past those three.
Okay.
The Colorado Avalanche. It's a slippery move.
What is this music? Bertuzzi.
He scores!
He split Hedman and Sergachev.
Bertuzzi with a beautiful goal.
Oh my god.
Dude, that was gross. Between behind the legs?
I've never seen him make a move like that. Watch this move.
Yo, Bertuzzi.
That's not bad.
Okay. Have yourself a night, kid.
Jaden Schwartz, he turns on
Mr. Schwartz, the Kraken. Oh my god.
He uses
the balance. The balance is crazy.
Right through the legs.
That boy, Jaden Schwartz. Who's this? Couture? Hurdle. Who is that? 48. From the Sharks. Hurdle. Yeah. There it is. Told you. This was unreal. I love McDavid's emotions when he scores sick goals like this.
He wants to drive it right back into the zone. He looks up, he waves.
That was disgusting.
And then he puts the Jets on. Look at this. Talk about
sticking. This player on rookie mode, man.
The biggest night this year with number 4 going to the Raptors.
Ekblad settles it down and breaks in.
Okay, Ekblad. Stash. Oh yeah. That was in the other video we watched.
The back end,
hey, little, hey, how you doing?
It out for Tippett,
and multiple
the
highlight reels. Showed up for Mr. Ecky. There's Connor again. Yeah. This guy does this like 2-3 times a year. Boom, 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 boom.
Talk about putting
almost identical.
Again, and this has been such a tight checking game. But watch this. Not to be denied. That inside move.
His freaking shoulder shimmy is disgusting.
Seconds on the Kraken.
Another Kraken. Let's go.
Out in front of
Squad.
They score. Right out in front.
Okay, yeah, I guess he
Jordan
splits them.
On the doorstep in game number 800. How's that?
That one's score? That one's
a individual move here from Donskoy.
I don't know about that one. Who's this, Mr. Girard? Who's that?
Alex Newhook.
Oh, Newhook.
The pick me up the Avalanche needed.
He didn't split defense though. It's a one-on-one play. No. Nope.
Now splitting the D. Blackwell, he's right in.
Nice.
What a goal! Colin Blackwell and the Kraken.
Nice job, Blackwell.
Back in his own end. Long lead pass. Right up the middle. It goes for Andrew.
That one, too. It's against us. Is that Mrazek? I swear.
This is strength and skill combined. What a stretch pass, Andrew Kopp. That is
Joseph. Oh, no. That was Joseph Wall. But again, hang on, I'm going to reel this back. NHL, you're going to make a compilation of players splitting the defense, and it's called splitting the D. Don't have two of these in here where it's a one-on-one, and the guy that he's splitting is trailing from behind, so you put it in there as a, hey, how you doing, I split the defense. They didn't split no defense! Let's get back into the video. Let's wheel it back a bit. We got Raw here. Come on, NHL.
Skill towards
chances are 21-9 for Vegas. Here's one score.
Edmund dropped. Edmund's on two of these.
How about a move like this? And it's a one.
But again,
three, a little inside move around Hedman, and then Waugh goes upstairs.
He dekes out Hedman, but he doesn't go by Bogosian.
Catch up to this. Yes, he does. Brown to the net. He scores.
Now, these are shaky, brother. Shaky, brother. Shaky.
You've got to be strong around your net.
Beautiful move by Heischer. He scores.
Oh, would you look at that? Another one-on-one.
Rush dead center.
Oh, my. What a move. What a play. And what a shot. The center ice with some speed.
One, two. There we go. That's better. So far, this compilation for me is getting a solid 4 out of 10. You know what? No, no. McDavid was there twice, so he gets a defaulted 6. McDavid's carrying. That was nice. That was nice by Hintz. Vesmas Anderson. Caught everyone sleeping. What's this? On the cloud. Let's go. Nice pass, Yamamoto.
So fast, we couldn't even catch him with the camera on that one.
Nice move.
He doesn't really stride. Wow, and a beautiful little backhand five goal to finish. You're right.
To Columbus and in Boston.
Who's this?
Here now, Benstrom scores. What a shot over the shoulder.
Who's Benstrom?
Of Omar.
Nobody watches Columbus, so I have no idea who that dude is. Sorry, Columbus Jacket, Blue Jackets fans. My bad.
This is when he's at his best, to be able to split the defense down the middle. He keeps his feet moving, pushes the puck into the
net. I swear they poked it in their own net.
In the second of the period,
Suzuki played it. Cherry grabbed it, but he gave it to
Mr. Cole Caulfield.
Makes a nice move to the backhand, scores! What a goal by Cole Caulfield. He has 22, and it's 5-1.
Holds it, sells the shot with the shooter like he can. Carlson has to bite on it, drags it past the
My initial reaction was to boo,
wide open.
But
shine and
I couldn't. That time I just couldn't. So boo. Jesus, that was disgusting by Kofkin.
And he scores! Palat gets this pass. He knows where Kucherov is.
Again, like they're so far apart. That isn't really considered splitting the defense. Look how far they are. This is bad defense. That's terrible defense.
And Nikita Kucherov keeps his role going, his seventh goal in the playoffs.
Oh, so I was wrong. I was wrong. Marner's play to Bunting was not on here. Alright, NHL, you got me. But you're gonna go and throw in one-on-ones. What are we doing? I guess Marner's wasn't splitting the defense technically. It's off a draw, a face-off draw, so you're not coming down the wing or through the center of the ice. But hey, either way, it was a solid video. Not my favorite so far, but looking forward to what they keep dropping, and I will be sure to drop my reactions for you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Jared, aka Birds, I'm out of here. You guys have a good one. Take it easy. Till next time.